Contour's newest helmet cam, the Contour Plus, adds new features like clearer audio and a Bluetooth viewfinder, but its video quality, while good, keeps it from perfection. The Contour Plus ships with three mounts, a rechargeable battery, mic adapter, mini HDMI cable, and a USB cable. Also included is a 2GB micro SD card that can hold 16 minutes of high-quality 1080p video or 30 minutes of high-quality 720p video. In 1080p mode, the camera has a 125-degree field of view, and in 720p mode, it has an impressive 170-degree field of view. The wow feature on this camera is its ability to pair via Bluetooth with a cell phone and allow users to preview what the camera sees. The video is jerky and pixelated, but for lining up a shot, it's just what you need.
It just so happens that we're going on a Segway tour of Boston, so I've got the Contour Plus with me. It's mounted to my helmet using the vented helmet mount, which is an accessory you can buy for the Contour, and I've got a microphone hooked up to the audio jack on the bottom. So let me get set up here. And in order to make sure that we've got the framing correct on the camera, I've got it hooked up via Bluetooth to my cell phone. And you can see right there what I see and what the camera sees. So we'll see you on the road.
This is the first Contour helmet cam to include an external mic input. It allows for clear audio with minimal wind noise if you want to do a narration while moving along. All right, so here we are on our Segway tour testing the mic input on the Contour Plus. We just left the Bunker Hill Monument and we're segwaying through Charlestown, one of the sections of Boston. And this is just to give you an idea of how the external mic works. Now, just to let you know, most mics have an 1/8-inch jack on the end, but the Contour Plus doesn't accept an 1/8-inch jack. There's an adapter that you need to use, which is what I have the mic plugged into right now. For its size, the video quality is great, but keep your expectations realistic and don't count on Blu-ray quality HD from this tiny unit. The helmet cam could benefit the most from some image stabilization. The video can be watched, edited, and shared through the Contour Storyteller. It's also the only place you can view your path over top a map as logged by the unit's GPS. The GPS is fairly accurate and acquires a signal quickly. The body of the device has a sturdy feel and is water resistant. All of the ports are covered to keep out water, dust, sand, and mud, and the on-off button is much easier to activate than on previous models. At $500, the Contour Plus is really for outdoor enthusiasts. Its variety of mounts make it a flexible option to record just about any extreme sport. The mic input and Bluetooth viewfinder push it well ahead of its predecessors and competitors, but the video quality could stand for some improvement. Nick Barber, IDG News Service.